हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड यू आर एंजॉइंग योर हॉलीडेज, सेफ हॉलीडेज एट होम। एंड टुडे वी आर हियर टू डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया विद दिस शॉर्ट ट्रिक। विद दिस शॉर्ट ट्रिक वी विल लर्न द प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम 1947 टू टिल डेट, राइट? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। We have to learn a line. We have to learn a line. The line is Doctor, Doctor, Doctor. Very funny, Neelam. Gyan baatti rahi, roti rahi. Gyan baatti rahi, roti rahi. Kyun? Kyunki doctor ki shaadi doctor se ho gayi. Doctor ki shaadi doctor se ho gayi. Here we are going to discuss, we are going to learn the presidents of India with this line, and I hope that you all will get within 2 minutes or with this video you will get the all presidents with sequence wise. Doctor, 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 very funny Neelam, gyan baatti rahi, roti rahi. Kyun? Kyunki doctor ki shaadi doctor se. We have to use these words. Doctor, doctor, doctor. Very, and we will use V for very and F, funny. Neelam, Gyan, R, Roti, Doctor, K, and Doctor. Let's see. Doctor, doctor, doctor. First, our first president was Dr. Rajendra Prasad. I hope you all are aware about that. Our first president was Dr. Rajendra Prasad. And he was there, he was there on the post for 2 terms. For 2 terms, he was there on the post of a president. So, first president was there, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Right? And second doctor, 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 second doctor is Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. We are celebrating Teacher's Day on his birthday. We are celebrating Teacher's Day on his birthday. Second doctor, that is Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. And now third doctor, Dr. Zakir Hussain. Third doctor is Dr. Zakir Hussain. He was the third president of India. And he was the first Momdan president of India. Momdan means Muslim president of India. And what was there, what was special in this, that he died in office. He died in office. He was working in the office and he died at on his post. Right. First doctor, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, Dr. Zakir Hussain. And very, we will use V. We will use V. Next is V.V. Giri. Next is V.V. Giri. The fourth president of India, V.V. Giri. He was the vice president at the time of Dr. Zakir Hussain. But at the when he was died, what was there? He became the president of India. V.V. Giri. And now F. Now F. Next president is Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed. Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed, second Momdan president of India, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed. And he was also died on his post. First Momdan president, Dr. Zakir Hussain, the second Momdan president, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed, he also died in office and he was also died in office. Next, Neelam. Neelam, full word we will use. Neelam Sanjeev Reddy. Neelam Sanjeev Reddy. Don't go with name that Neelam is a lady. He was the male president. Who was the first lady president of India? Shrimati Pratibha Devi Singh Patil. And next is Neelam Sanjeev Reddy. Next was there Neelam Sanjeev Reddy. And next, Gyan Bhatti Reddy. Doctor, 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 very funny Neelam, Gyan, with the Gyani Jail Singh. Who was there? Gyani Jail Singh. He was the first Sikh president of India. He was the first Sikh president of India, Gyani Jail Singh. And what is special about Gyani Jail Singh? He used the pocket veto power. He used the pocket veto power. What is pocket veto power? Pocket veto power means a bill is passed by the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha, and it has gone to the Gyani Jail Singh, right? And but what happened? Gyani Jail Singh folded that bill and put his in pocket and cancelled that bill. It means he refused that bill. The bill was for the Indian Postal Bill. Indian Postal Bill. What was there? Indian Postal Bill. In Indian Postal Bill, the Lok Sabha gave the permission that the postman, they can open any letter and they can read that, and they can open any parcel, they can read that. But Gyani Jail Singh refused and he used that pocket power. He cancelled that bill. Right. So our seventh president was Gyani Jail Singh, and he was the first Sikh president of India. And next is Roti Rahi. Next is Roti Rahi. Next is R. Venkat Raman. Sorry. It is R. Venkat Raman. Our eighth president was R. Venkat Raman. R will use Roti for R will use for Roti, right? R. Venkat Raman. क्यों? क्योंकि डॉक्टर की शादी किससे हो गई थी? डॉक्टर से. R डॉक्टर शंकर दयाल शर्मा. Next डॉक्टर is डॉक्टर शंकर दयाल शर्मा. And next K, we will use K. K R Narayanan. K R Narayanan. K R Narayanan was the first Dalit president of India. He was the first Dalit president of India, and he was the oldest president of India. He was the oldest president of India, and Mr. Shankar Dayal, he was the youngest president of India. He was the youngest president of India. And he was the oldest as well as the first Dalit president of India. And next, is Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Everyone is aware about him, that APJ Abdul Kalam is known as the missile man of India. He is known as the missile man of India. So next doctor was Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. We have learned 11. Till here we have learned 11. Total how many presidents are there till today? That 14. Next 3 we can learn that the first lady president was Shrimati Pratibha Devi Singh Patil. Pratibha Patil. Why we are using Devi Singh? Devi Singh was the name of his her husband. Right, Shrimati Pratibha Devi Singh Patil, then Mr. Pranab Mukherjee, and the present Mr. Ramnath Kovind. Right, so this was the trick. Doctor, very funny. Neelam, gyan baatti rahi, roti rahi. Kyun? Kyunki doctor ki shaadi doctor se. You have to repeat this line 2 or 3 times, then you will be able to learn all the presidents very easily. First is Doctor Rajendra Prasad. Second is Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Third, Dr. Zakir Hussain. Very funny. V for Vivegiri. F for Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed. Gyan Bhatti Rahi, Gyani Jail Singh. Then who is there? Roti Rahi, R. Venkat Raman. And then Dr. Kyun? Kyunki Dr. ki shaadi kisse hui thi? Doctor se. Dr. Shankar Dayal Sharma, K. R. Narayanan, and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. And next, Shrimati Pratibha Devi Singh Patil, Mr. Pranab Mukherjee, and in the present, Mr. Ramnath Kovind. I hope you all will get from this. And in the next video, we will learn about the Prime Ministers of India in sequence. Thank you. Stay home, be safe and be healthy. Thank you.